take the big hand, please, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
taught by the Israel Brent Taylor. And the 64 conversion attempt there by Willie Wright, South Canterbury, after 12 minutes, out to a 14-5 lead. Some of the jersey sponsors here too, by the way. Sayu Kakala, sponsored by Eco Lab. The captain, Mitch Strong, this jersey sponsored by KBMG. And Kieran Cole, draft line.
Thank you.
Dragon versus O'Try. South Canterbury after 18 minutes now lead Buller by 21 points to 5 in this round 5 MITRE 10 Heartland Championship match at the Alpine Energy Stadium. Just to mention too for our community principal sponsors, Placemakers, XEV Sport, Gilbert and the Tom Moody Group, all proud to be supporting South Canterbury Rugby.
Thank you. Thank you.
the two at halftime. We have the Bump Size Unlock the House competition. Someone will win free blue band for a year, plus other goodies too. Four families will be given a key. Only one key will open the house. That's at halftime. Thanks. Two folks, just a reminder to the kids here today that there will be a lolly sprinkle at halftime to get the halftime proceedings underway. Thank you. of our jersey sponsors, Shane Anderson, today's jersey sponsor by Thompson Lewis Tractors, Clarence Foley, Quinta Mix Legal, and Zach Saunders, Rooney Earth Moving. We're in the number 16 jersey in the reserves, Cameron Hucker, sponsored by Happy and Brunton. O'Farrell Taliga, jersey number 17, Henry Tyfield Ball. Cam Russell, Midland Contractor. T.O. Davidson, the Green and Black Supporters Club. Riley Cormack, the Tarot Herald. And James Wilson Bishop, sponsored today in jersey 22 by Ecoland. Thank you to our Heartland principal sponsors too, Trust RAV, Mitre 10 Heartland Championship, XCM, and Farmside. Looks like Lock Regan O'Gorman has had some repairs. He's returning to the field in jersey number 4. Sponsored by Gilbert Gear, and Anthony Amato will make his way back to the reserves seat.
Thank you.
opening try successfully converted by Willie Wright. South Canterbury, as we get towards half time, leading in Bournemouth by 28 points to 10. Thank you.
Let's go.
for our sponsors today. Amity Value sponsors, of course. Scored by the South Canterbury fullback Zach Saunders. Willie Rice, conversion attempt there, shaving the upright with South Canterbury after 51 minutes, leading Buller by 33 points to 20.
Come on.
South Canterbury Rugby Union would like to acknowledge, please, our match day sponsors, Draftline. Coming on for South Canterbury. Remember playing the contracted jersey, Cam Russell. Replacing Regan O'Gorman. Scored there by the more left winger, Matthias Sukuru. Hey. headed by James Lash. South Canterbury now lead Buller by 33 points to 27, almost at the 60-minute mark. Thank the community principal sponsors, Placemakers, XCM Sports, Gilbert's, and the Top Booty Group. Thank you. Tweedy coming onto the field, wearing the green and black supporters club jersey. T.O. Davidson on for William White. Number 22, Tom Waller coming onto the field. It's Rodri Dryer.
Thank you.
closely fought to around 5 each. It's down towards the last 10 minutes. Just a reminder of, as if you didn't remind you, of course, the All Blacks kick off their Rugby World Cup campaign this season in Japan, Yokohama against South Africa. What a game that promises to be too. The All Blacks have never lost a ball game. Hopefully won tonight soon too. Good to see Japan get their campaign underway with a win over Russia last night. Had a few skiers along the way, but came out convincing business in the end. Number 6 for South Canterbury. Sayu Kakala now from the field on the reserve bench. Just a reminder at the conclusion of the match, the Alan Strong Memorial Cup will be presented to the winning captain. We'd love you to hang around for that at the end, please, if you wouldn't mind. I'm sure the players would appreciate that too. Wilson Bishop onto the field. Yes. replacing number 14, Clarence Molly. Reserves coming on for the Bulletin. And jersey number 18. Perhaps the finest looking ginger mullet you'll ever see. Zach Walsh. And number 19, Kavitia Parata. Number 16 coming onto the field, Cameron Hucker.
Thank you.
Coming onto the field for South Canterbury, wearing the jersey number 21, sponsored by the Timaru Herald, Riley Cormack. Congratulations to the Green and Black South Canterbury running out winners here at the Alpine Energy Stadium with our matchday sponsors Draft Line, 38 points to 27 over all Alpine Energy Stadium. So call the two teams over for the presentations at the conclusion of the game. To you the South Canterbury Rugby Union President Neville Twaddle and life member Brian Strawn, who is the son of Alan Strawn. And I'll now ask Brian Strawn to present the Alan Strawn Cup to the winning captain, Nick Strawn. A lot of Strawn said. Fantastic.